So folks, this is your beef chow mein. Got my pre-marinated beef here. Just going to pop that in through hot oil. It's going to be in here for a minute or so. That's them. And I'm just going to pop them into the container and then I'm going to do the noodles and stuff. There we go. Just going to do our veg first. Straight in with the onions. I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of Chinese cooking wine. Then I'm going to add my bean sprouts. Pre-cooked noodles. Wokey bowl. Oil. Add a spring onion. Beef. This is 1 teaspoon of oyster sauce and 1/2 cup of water. Add that in. And 2 tablespoons of that. Sorry. Maybe less. 2 tablespoons of light soy. Just going to turn up the heat. Evaporate a little bit, then I'll season it. So as you can see, I'm just going to season it this is black pepper. Just a dash of black pepper in there. Teaspoon of sugar. Teaspoon of MSG. And that is your beef chow mein done.